Hello guys, welcome to my home bar. My name is Lele and today we're gonna make three special cocktails for Christmas. Happy Christmas to everyone. So today we're gonna make Fernet and Cola, Cinar and Tonic, and gonna make Milano Torino. Three cocktails with two ingredients to make. Let's make them together. We're gonna start with a Milano Torino, a very easy Italian drink to make. It's gonna be Campari. So it's gonna be 60 ml of Campari. There we go. And I'm gonna have 60 ml of sweet vermouth. There we go. It's gonna come with a block ice. There we go. Okay. So, I'm gonna give it a gentle stir to the drink. It's gonna be a Christmas drink, very easy to make for all of you guys, new holidays. Hope you're having a lovely time, having a lot of food, have stay with family and friends. There you go. So our first drink is a Milano Torino. Here we go. So the next drink is gonna be a Fernet and Cola. It's a very popular drink in Brazil. Let's make one together. So it's gonna be 60 ml of Fernet Branca. There we go. We're gonna add some ice cubes to it. There we go. There we go. And it's gonna be top up with Coca-Cola. Some little Coca-Cola. A little stir. And here we go. The next drink, Cinar and Tonic. Very easy drink to make. It's gonna be 50 ml of Cinar. Come with some ice cubes. And tonic water. Perfecto. Little stir. And voila. So we got three special drinks for Christmas. We're gonna garnish them together. So the first one, Milano Torino. Second one, Fernet and Cola. The third one, Cinar and Tonic. So the garnish for these three drinks are very simple. It's gonna be an orange slice. Here we go, Milano Torino. A lemon wedge for Fernet and Cola. And then a lemon wedge for the Cinar and Tonic. Very easy drinks to make, guys. Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you very much. Bye.